in the blue end zone.
That is a 67-yard touchdown. Shepard had a 77-yarder earlier this year against him.
Everybody around him because he can break tackles and make things happen after first contact.
Manning with time, throwing deep, got his man wide open across midfield and out of bounds is Sterling Shepard.
Well, that's what they needed. They needed
high to the left. Shepard slot right. Manning throws, end zone, touchdown. Sterling Shepard. Bold call. And Sterling Shepard working out of
the Saquon Barkley, the last 11 plays. Manning's pass complete for a first.
You see on your screen, you get a breather. Goldman to.
Into the backfield for the first time. They fake it to him and then dump it to him. And he will pick up a first down and end some.
Manning and grab at the 38-yard line, the 49. Barkley in, gets by Hunt, going deep. Oh, and he's got him! Shepard inside the 20. Shepard just broke the tackle of Mitchell and takes it down to the.
Second down at 9. As Manning throws complete to Shepard for a first down out of the 40.
So here's Eli taking a shot downfield and getting it with Shepard.
Catch for a first down.
Here, despite the fact they were 26th in the league in scoring, leaned heavily on the defense. On the reverse, Sterling Shepard, second-year man out of Oakland. The Cincinnati blitz. Manning got it off for a first down. Manning takes a handoff and rolls out and once more. Finds Red Ellison. He steps out of bounds. That's a big gain for Ellison up to the 45.
Complete for Shepard.
Manning for the end zone. Wide open touchdown. Sterling Shepard. And who celebrated it?
Kurt Rocky down the ball. On second down, Manning steps up. Shepard all alone, but a flag on the play. Touchdown Giants. Start from the 23-yard line. Has had a big day, and Sterling Shepard,
86, with a big bruising, Mark Bavaro.
We go with a reverse here with Shepard, and look at the blockers in front as Shepard,
the field position at their own 44, Manning switches it out, Sterling Shepard on the move.
Nice play by Curtis Riley, the Giants, the interception.
Giants start from the
for a Giants first down. Out to it was a big one. Second down and 11. Manning complete. It's Shepard again.
Wide receiver Sterling Shepard does a great job.
They're not playing good enough inside to protect the inside line. The right tackle for Peter Cummins here.
Here's the pass. Down to the line. Six.
Driving it over the middle and trying to get the necessary yardage is Sterling Shepard
as Evan Engram comes out of the game and he's on his back along the sideline. And that pass is behind Shepard, but he's able to reach back and make.
Engram has a first down and sprinting inside the 10.
Manning sends it vertically. Shepard in the middle. Touchdown, Giants. Big time. Great, but you got to give him a lot of credit because their defense is playing at a high level.
No, so is this guy, but he does stuff like that.
Ball. And that is a first down. the quarterback's rule is read the corner, throw the corner. If the corner's back, you throw up. If the corner's up, you throw deep.
Giants pick up the blitz nicely. And what a shimmy step by Shepard. And he's
third down and six. Manning, and what a catch!
Second and six. Again, short one.
Here we go. 49ers blitz. Eli Manning floats one to the sideline. And a one-handed catch. Did he hang on? Sterling Shepard. What a grab.
Wow.
What do you think?
Yeah, I'm looking at that nose of the football. Looks like he has control with the left hand. He's going to bring it into his body. The issue is going to be, did the nose of the ball touch the ground? And you can see some movement there. Remember, slot
fight as well.
Third down and 14. Manning to Shepard. Shepard.
Saquon Barkley when you ask that question around the franchise.
Eli, plenty of time and whip it downfield and complete to Sterling.
Post game only on NFL Network. Second down and one. Pass is caught for the first step.
Success with Odell in that spot on the last third down in the second quarter. Look for him again on the skinny post.
Here's third and eight. As he gets it complete, Shepard gets loose. A flag is down as he beats one man and gets
34.